Doomlords, Part 4. Now that nearly all the colors have been blocked in and everything's got at least some paint on it, it's time to do details, details, details. Go back and fix a lot of the small mistakes, make some new mistakes, go back and fix those. Thank you. these should be table ready pretty soon. See you next time. Thanks for watching.